Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, The Fit Pongal, a channel that is completely dedicated to positive lifestyle, nutrition and lots of workouts. So I have been doing this series of beginners guide to the gym, and I have already shared three videos with you. The day one and day two was all about full body workouts. Day three was all about cardio and abs. Now I am going to upload the fourth day of workout, which is going to be our upper body, and then the fifth day of workout, which is going to be our lower body. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this workout. If you do let me know and subscribe to these channels and do support your girl. And yeah, let me know. I hope you guys like this video.
So we are starting off our today's workout with some warm-ups. We will be doing upper body today. We will try to hit all the muscles of our upper body that comprises of our chest, back, tricep, biceps and shoulder. So in day 1 and day 2 we have already done full body workout, then we had one cardio and abs day, and today we are doing upper body workout. So we would be doing 1-2 exercises for each of the muscle groups. Again, we will be doing 3 sets of each exercises between 12 to 15 repetitions. Make sure that your body is completely warmed up before you jump into the workouts. Also, if you can also hop onto some treadmill or a spin bike and do a 5 minutes warm up cardio, that will help you to warm your body as well. I am almost done with my warm-ups, and then let's head to our first exercise. So our first exercise is incline dumbbell chest press. We have also done it in our day 1 and day 2 workout. It's one of the absolute best exercise for your chest muscles. We are doing 15 repetitions here. Make sure that you have an arch on your back and your legs are still to the ground. Our next exercise is flat dumbbell chest press. So we have not done this exercise in our day 1 and day 2. So this is a new exercise which is added. Again, make sure that when you are lying on the bench, there is an arch maintained on your back. If you do not maintain the back, you might injure your back and spine, and that's not a good thing. Keep your feet on the ground and push, maintaining that muscle connection with your chest muscles. Next up, we have lat pull down. Now I know this machine is not very common. All gyms will not have this variation of lat pull down machine. You might have the pro bar lat pull down, which is common in most gyms. Both bar or this machine does the same job and the exercise is same. So when you are pulling the weight down, make sure that you are squeezing your lats inside, and when you are putting it up, make sure that you are stretching it out. Next up, we have shoulder press. You can either do it with barbell or do it with dumbbell. I prefer doing it with dumbbell unless I am going too heavy. So if you are a beginner, start doing it with dumbbells so that you can also work on your stability. Focus on your core. Make sure that your core is tight when you are pushing the weight up. This exercise is exclusively for your shoulders, your lateral and front head. Our next exercise is for our back, which is warm one arm rowing. So each side we will be doing 12 to 15 repetitions. Now when you are doing one arm rowing, make sure that your core is tight and you are not moving the shoulder weight from your shoulder, but you have to focus on your back. Make sure that your back is engaged while doing one arm rowing. Bring the weight towards your navel, not up, not too much down. Switch your positions once you have completed 12 to 15 repetitions on each side. Complete 12 to 15 repetitions again on your right and another side. Make sure that you are doing same number of repetitions on each side. It should not be 15 on one side and 12 on other side. Make it even. Now this exercise is my favorite exercise for shoulders. If you want to grow your shoulder, this is one exercise that you need to master, and that is lateral raises. It directly hits on your lateral head of the shoulders and helps your shoulder to grow if you do it in the right form. We have also done it during our day one and day two workout, and we will be repeating this again in our upper body's workout. Keep breathing throughout the entire exercise. Next up, we have front raises, another best exercise to grow your shoulders. It directly hits the front delts. So your shoulder have three parts, your front, lateral and rear delts. This front raises helps to grow your front delts. Do not swing the weights when you are coming down. Instead, focus on the weight and control the weight from both the sides. Our next exercise is cable bicep curls. You can also do barbell bicep curls or dumbbell bicep curls. I prefer doing bicep curls in the cable machine because in this machine you have the resistance coming on the both ways. So basically you have to control the weight all the way from pulling to down. Next up, we have cable tricep push down. Again, we have also done this exercise in our day one. This is my absolute favorite exercise for triceps. Make sure that you are not moving your elbows. Only your forearms should be moving up and down while doing this exercise, and you should feel the exercise entirely on your triceps.